I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for you. Hip hop, you the love of my life, and that's true. It's hip hop, boy. It's the real. Still love her, 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 still love her. Remember the moments on the Soweto street, riding my bike. Music blasted while my people, they would put up a fight. I recall as a child, I had a passion to write. So lonely while they parted the tide. She came to me in a dream on an African night, through a tape that I found with Stogie T. She had passion for people of mine, never knew she'd be a part of my life, and that's true. Met her when I was 10 years old. What I love most, she had so much soul. She was old school, I was just a shorty. Never knew throughout my life she would be there for me. She stayed with us, she's so amazing. What though we go in places? Stayed free till she met the corporations. She showed love though she born out of pain. From escape from the slave ships, raised on plantations, survived generations. She stayed closer in a time where civilizations got us like a culture, a lover like common sense. I still love her, I still love her, still love her. She used to write graffiti, soul clap on the corner, shake hands all up on us, break dance in the city. She universal now, we knew she crossed over laws, Biggie and Pac, but never knew she lose over. She cried her eyes out, Nas kissed her, her roots came alive, a black star figure. Born in the Bronx, but I met her in Soweto, down with the king. She was a rose out the ghetto. Within the realms, I confided my thoughts. Only wrote her sometimes, we went back and forth. I was away to school and she was mine and yours. Men were with her greatest moments, were just making the source. She got crunk in the south, fun she'd have in a battle attic. Prove her blueprints were still matic. And underground, she'd escape her pains. Going back to how she was, she break her chains. And now she stays free. Hey, hip hop. B-R-G-B-O. Still love her, I still love her, still love her. Man, I started rapping for real, like, with Toomey, aka KO, at Banatu Park, over there in Johannesburg.